I do. Oh, sweet. Kept it anyway. Ooh, rainbow colors. Ooh. Okay. What are you? Oh, it's complete opposite. So red are coins now, and that is not death. Yellow is death. Okay then. So this is a little confusing. Ugh. How can I stand on the spring things? Spring thing is. And purple is a life. No. Wait. No, I want to see what you are. Here. Oh, that's death. Never mind. You are nothing. That is nothing. Okay, then. Do I, like, need to progress or something? Who knows? I got it again. What the? Oh, that's a mushroom. A mushroom. Oh, joy. Oh, never mind. Okay. Okay, oh, coins. Platform. Death. Man, I'm pretty sure those are spinies. Nope, I'm not losing my mushroom. I promise you that. I mean, I can, but I can control whether or not I legitimately lose it. Such as this. I keep losing it, but yes, you know what I mean. Safe states. Safe states are amazing. I love them. Thank you for whoever created... Oop, what is that? Yeah, thank you for ever created the thingies, whatever, the emulators with the safe states in them. I love them. I would marry that person, even if it were a guy, even though I'm not gay, but you know what I mean. I would theoretically marry him. No, thank you. Ah, no, that is douchey, sir. You're a douche. Nope. No. 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 Fine, be that way. Fine, make me do it the easy way. Gosh. Easy way is so boring. Aww. Easy way was so last year. It's so 2009. Oh, thank you. Ha ha! Didn't hit you that time. Take that. But I hit you, so. Nope. I wonder how much longer this stage is. Oh. And this is death? Yes, sir. Nope. Nope. Where am I? Ooh, this is unnerving. Ooh. Coins, 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 coins. Oh. Coins, 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 coins. Oh. Coins, coins, coins. Save. Coins, coins, coins. Ha ha. Oh. Coins. Oh. Come on. Thank you. Death? Thought so. Just making sure. Make sure I wasn't false in my theoreticalness theories. Oh, that's death. Hey there, death. You're not a friend of mine. Nor are you a very friendly person. Just go around killing people. Like, hey, I'm death. I can go kill people for my job. Ha ha ha. Except you don't really get paid for killing people, do you? It's just his life. Oh, death. Instant death. Insta death. Insta death. Okay. Nope. Don't like those. Nope. Don't like those either. Oh, or that. There you go. And you're a thingy. Okay. Go. Ah, this is a little unnerving still. Nope. No. Teleportation? Yeah. How long is this level? Ooh, it's raining. And auto scroll. Joy. Oh. Nope. Ooh. My mushroom changed, and that is death. Oh no, it's going a tiny bit fast. Oh, wait. Ooh, either coin. And death. Except not death. Not death for me, because I am Mario. I don't die instantly. I ate a mushroom and I grow big, and apparently that lets me take 2 hits. Mario's a beast, except he fails at life all the time. He always tries to rescue the same exact princess. Why don't you just go ahead and... Why don't you just go and rescue another princess? Which he technically did in the Donkey Kong series, you know? What was her name? It wasn't like... I don't know. Oh, that's death. I forgot. Wait, am I supposed to, like, run through it? Run through this? Or is the yellow non-death? Because that would be awesome. Oh, yes. Oh. Ha ha. Mario will prevail! But yeah, what was her name? Wasn't like Penelope in the Donkey Kong series? Like Penelope or something? I know it wasn't Daisy, because Daisy's not cool enough. She's a freaking tomboy, princesses cannot be tomboys. And why am I playing so crappy right here? Thank you, Mario. Thank you. And wait, what? What is it asking me? What is it asking of me? To go through it? Okay. Hurry up! Go! Jump! Jump! Oh wait. Jump. And bounce! Aha! Take that, you son of a motherless monkey goat. Oh, save. Yo. Oh, wait, that's not a springy. But you aren't either, never mind. That's death. Okay. Platform. And teleportation device. Yay. Oh, how long is this? Oh my gosh. It's probably gonna take two videos. Oh, what the heck is... It's a platform. What is purple? Coin. Okay. That just brings me back to the beginning. And what is this green thingy right here? Is that another mushroom? I presume. Yep. Mushroom. I wish it was a flower. I like flowers. Or maybe a cape. Capes are even cooler. Mario's too cool for tights. All he needs is a cape and he can fly. Doesn't even need useless, colorful underwear. That's a thing. And what are you? You're that. And what are you? Oh, Springy. Hi there. Springy dingy. And Springy. Look at that. Oh, death. 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 Okay. Get it. I'm gonna go. I'm starting to get used to this 3D platform thing. Death? Question mark? Oh, no. Platform. Okay then. Platform? Yes. Platform. There. What is blue? Blue is. Transparent. Awesome. Those are coins. Oh, wait, what? Wait, I'm so confused. I can stand on you. I can stand on you, but I can stand on you. That's questionable. They look the same. The pattern looks exactly the same. Whatever. Let's go. Go.
Let's go.
Platform. Hi there. Jump. Jumpity. Misleading. Even more misleading. So glad I'm using save states. Because I don't like going save stateless, it takes way too long. And if I did an LP with save stateless stuffs, then I would have to do too much editing. Editing. Platform. So I have to go up here. Then get on that. Yes. That is also true, Mario. Yep. Nope. And there. Coin. I feel like being a perfectionist right now, except not anymore. I think, like, very, very slight OCD runs in my family. Like, it's really funny, because, like, my sister, my oldest sister, if she, like, well, she has, like, major-ish OCD, I guess. It's probably the worst in the family, but, like, she apparently, like, counts the words and letters that people say. So, sometime I should just ask her, hey, how many words did I just say? See what she says. It's funny. Ooh. Moon! Gold point!
Yay!
Ooh, sweet, I'm done with the level. Alrighty. But, yeah, like, I have a little bit of OCD, not very bad, because, like, if I, like, touch something once, you know, like, if I just accidentally brush up against a wall. Ooh, I have 9 lives now. Yeah, if I accidentally, like, brush up against a wall and I have to, like, touch it again, brush up again another time, or else I don't feel complete. It's kind of weird. I don't know. But, yep, this is Jelly Block LP here. Or Jelly Block 123, either or. I don't know which channel I'm going to post these on, but it doesn't really matter. But yeah, this is Jellyblock LP. See you guys next time on Let's Play EVW. See you guys later.